June's edition of Three Average Guys Reviews.
This is our tribute to Mikhail Kalashnikov, inventor of the AK-47.
Everybody have a nice day.
Go! So what was your score?
135.
What do you feel about that first run?
I don't feel good about it at all.
First man
out of the pants. It's a new rifle. It's a new rifle, that's why.
Blame it on the rifle.
Blame it on the equipment. It's never the operator, it's the equipment. Don't judge me!
Go! What was your score?
My score was a 57, a measly 57.
Well, what do you think went wrong?
I have no clue. First time shooting an AK. Used to the AR. I don't know if that's it.
Obama Carrick got passed in the Supreme Court. I think he was upset about that.
I am a little depressed about that.
Contact. How do you feel after your victory in this competition?
139. For the first stage of this, I'm happy with that, but any one of you guys could take that away.
Why don't you tell us what you really think?
It was all luck. Next, I'm gonna go check my mags and make sure I loaded them correctly.
Go!
This doesn't work.
So stage two, what'd you get?
111.
111. And what was your first score?
135.
So you're at some hard arithmetic.
Oh, 111 and 135. 135,
146.
246.
146. 246.
246.
There we go. No one said we had math.
No.
Our maths are bad.
No. I don't get paid to do math.
Go! You got 38.
38 total, which sucked balls. But at least I figured out what I'm doing now. I'm looking over the rear sight, only at the front sight, and I'm screwing
because
everything
of Obamacare.
Up. So now I know how to aim the correct way with this gun.
So this is your first time ever firing an AK-47.
That is correct.
All right.
And they just passed Obamacare today.
Contact. So how did that feel?
Felt good. I tied G. I tied you.
You tied me.
Yep. I think that went pretty well.
I think so too.
My right though, I know what I was doing. I wasn't even looking at my sights. I was just like, ah, that looks good. We'll pull the trigger a whole bunch. So, yeah, for whatever reason, I'm concentrating on the left side, but the right side, I apparently didn't give a hell about.